Dear Arnab Goswami, it's funny how you're making this khayali pulao that Nepal is a puppet to China. It gets funnier when you think that Limpiadhura, Lipu Lake and Kalapani belongs to Indian territory without carrying out any homework. And I repeat, without carrying out any homework.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. India has warned Nepal against making unjustified and catastrophic false assertions on Indian territory.
It's crazy how you believe that Nepal has to seek an approval or a permission before publishing its own political map.
Now, you do what is in your best interest, but think of the long-term consequences.
And it gets crazier when you think that India has that authority or that power over sovereign Nepal to teach it how to rule its own country. Did India ask our permission or our approval before publishing its own political map? No. Should we? A bigger no.
Now, you don't have to be an expert in foreign affairs to see the clear China hand in this provocation.
It's ridiculous how you've pulled China in this equation. But now that you have, it's high time that you realize your relationship with Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nepal and China. China has not egged on Nepal to take this action.
We have the rishta of roti beti with the people of Nepal, right?
Baat karo rishta. Roti beti ka aur harkat karo ghuspeti ka.
We are astounded. We have been taken aback that you are siding with China.
You might think that you've used the divide and rule card very well, but when it comes to the national interest, sovereignty and integrity of the country, we think beyond our political differences.
No. I want to elaborate on it. I want to explain to you.
Being a journalist, I know that interviews are not made to demean your guest, to drown them in your judgments, your views, your claims.
There are people like this clown Oli who think that they will be able to validate their rule by abusing India.
Enjoying the spectacle of your guest calling someone else's Prime Minister clown shows how you've completely abandoned the ethics of journalism. Remember, you're a journalist, and if you don't know how to act like one, come to Nepal, we will teach you.